Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for clicking on this video and enjoy the video.
Well, Rin, it's been ringing right. Why can't you ask me on time for once, eh? Aram Zara, let's go. Okay, there's over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again? Huh? It's not our problem. That's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment.
Pena pagar por sexo. Es mejor que nada.
Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. Be careful. If you find a uniform for a disguise, it will not be foolproof. Give a guard a good look at it, he will see right through it. And stay away from El Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their own. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Okay, next. Once you're in the truck, just drive through the main gate. Stay calm. So, how did our little water trick go down? Do the guards look distracted? I love this job! Let's make some money! As my uncle would say,
I won't run! They won't win. This is meant to be my island.
By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your back for main objective.
But I'm not leaving.
Came here, Captain. Not such good party energy now, huh? Okay. compound, anything could happen. Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Oh, shit.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You have cracked it? The vault must be close. Gemstones. I will predict now. When you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. We cannot go out using the same truck. We're going to need another exit route. Yes.